everyone, welcome to Frezza Technologies YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to create a storage area under the warehouse module in the Frezza application. Initially, we have to log into Frezza application. After your successful login, this is how your dashboard looks. Now, go to the warehouse module. Here, we have to select the storage area under the warehouse module. On this warehouse storage area list page, we have to click on the create option to create the storage area. Now we have to select the required details. Then we have to click on the save button. After submission, then the storage area will be created. This is how to create a storage area under the warehouse module in the Frezza application. Thanks for watching.